cities that are coming, are starting their journey to become cities. We gave them a right at the beginning to ensure that their cities are tuned to cities. Don't copy Kampala, because Kampala is not the model of the city that we want. We want you to be a model city that is framed on the levels of international levels. And so we've written this concept paper to give information to this, to you, and share with you what to expect of the city, and also inform the planning and the human resources that the city will require.
You need to develop the infrastructure. You need to develop tourism products. You need to develop hotels where people would stay as they move into those attractions. Mbale as a district is known for Mount Elgon, for a number of falls, for a number of the Nyero rock paintings, the circumcision, the annual circumcision ceremony, and can take advantage of these as tourism products. The basis of development would be to ensure that when people come through Mbale City, they stay longer and they spend more, and when they do so, it creates employment for the people within the industry, and therefore, by extension, improves the livelihood of the communities that live here.